three structural genes present in the LAC operon. So ZYA, Z structural gene is responsible for production of beta galactosidase enzyme. So YA is for permease enzyme, A for transacetylase enzyme, acetylase enzyme. So here the system is repressible system. Here it means negatively regulation, negative regulation is happened in lactose operon system. Here for going for the lactose metabolism, substrate is most important. What is the substrate here? Lactose. So lactose is worked as inducer. So lactose play the role of inducer. What is mean of inducer here? Inducer means it can activate the transcription. Okay, here you see, here already I told it is the regulatory gene. So the regulatory gene can produce the protein. So the protein is called repressor protein. Repressor protein. So here we find the two stages. In the absence of lactose, what is going on? In the presence of the lactose, what is going on? So in the absence of the lactose, what happened? So in the absence of the lactose, the repressor protein is go and joined with the promoter, sorry, operator region. So when it is joined with the operator region, it inhibits the mRNA transcription, mRNA production. So here the transcription is inhibited. So inactive transcription. So it means, so you see here operator plus repressor. So the repressor protein, when it is joined with the operator region, the transcription is inactivated. When, but in another condition, so in the presence of the inducer, so what is the inducer here? Lactose. In the presence of the inducer, what happened? So regulatory gene, so promoter, operator, ZYA structural genes. Okay, so it produces the protein. What is that protein? Regulatory protein, that is called repressor. So when it is joined with the inducer, what is inducer here? Lactose. Lactose is worked as, little amount of lactose is worked as inducer. So then here one complex is produced. What is that? Inducer repressor complex. A repressor complex. So what is the function of inducer here? When it is binded with the repressor, it inhibit the activity of the repressor. So it avoid the joining of the repressor towards the operator region. So then what happened? So here it is free from the repressor protein. Okay, then here the mRNA synthesis is going on. The mRNA synthesis is going on means, you see here, galactopermease is produced, and also acetyl transferase is produced, permease enzyme is produced, and beta galactosidase is produced. It means RNAs are produced. So without any interruption. So you see here, in the absence of the lactose, there is no transcription, there is no production of beta galactosidase enzymes, permease and transacetylase. But here in the presence of the inducer, so the inducer is binded with the repressor, it stops the activation or action of the repressor and it continues the transcription. So this is the during translation changes. So this is the regulation of gene expression. It is also called as inducible system. Inducible system. So all inducible system in E. coli.